Good morning, everybody. My name is Mansa, and today is Crunchyroll Expo Day 3, the final day. My plan for today is to go to the Artist Alley in the Merch Hall to buy the last of what I want, and then I'm gonna go ahead and then just talk and meet with friends and hang out for a bit, and then we're gonna go to the Burnout Syndrome concert together and just vibe. And then I'm gonna go home because I'm extremely tired. My legs are not keeping up. I haven't missed a leg day in 2 days, and this is going to be the third day. My body was not built for walking this long, like nonstop. It's quite cardio, though. Oh my goodness.
Thank you. What if I hid that? No, hide it, hide it. Oh! Let's take a picture. Oh, great. Go. Oh.
Quick heads up. Following videos include rapid flashing lights, a seizure and epilepsy warning, loud music, loud cheering, and all that. If you would like to skip over the video, I have put a timestamp on the screen. Be safe. Thank you.
The twilight that creeps in the river's wide, and the forest we watch, why so gallantly stream. And the walking with wind that was bursting in the air, it blew through the mind of our lost and still there. Oh, say that the stars won't go round the airwaves. Oh, don't let go that free. Yeah. The home of the brave one.
Thank you, Crunchyroll, for inviting us to the USA. For you, for Crunchyroll, for Haikyuu, Hikari Ale!
Love is action. Night. Yeah. I'm sorry. Next is last song.
Eh?
What? Last song. Please, yeah, come again. Our concert. Yeah, so that's right. Last song. That's right. Can you fly high? Last song. Thank you, thank you. The last song. Breathe with me.